The pregnant Duchess of Cambridge has met with young athletes at a workshop in West London. The potential 2020 Olympic hopefuls were put through a number of performance tests. Catherine is a patron of Sports Aid. Her brother-in-law, Prince Harry, attended a special photo exhibition featuring British soldiers who suffered life-changing injuries in Iraq and Afghanistan. The portraits were taken by singer and photographer Brian Adams.